Hey everybody, how's it going? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Sweet 16 is upon us. It is Saturday, March 27th, 2021. Got a free play coming up in Sweet 16 action for Saturday on this report. We'll get to that. First quick note, it is my 8-star game of the year going this weekend. It's going on Sunday, so that play will be posted on Sunday morning. But we do have two plays on Saturday's college basketball slate, including a 6-star play. And we look to keep that 6-star streak going. In fact, we cashed a 6-star last night in the NBA, and now we've got one on Saturday in college baskets, two plays in all in college baskets. And just wanted to mention, thanks to those of you who have been with me throughout the course of the season, because we have had a great run, over $6,000 won with college basketball sides. We've been on a run since day two of the season, way back in November. And going back to last year, my high-end plays, those are plays rated 5 units and higher, we're up over $5,300 for $100 per unit bettors. So this is a run that started last season before everything got shut down. It has continued this season. So that's what we got going. 6-star play on Saturday tops a 2-0 college basketball package. I've also got NBA 4-star Saturday night play. We are 67% on this run since February 24th with our 4-star plays. And as mentioned, coming off a nice 6-star winner last night. NHL play in daytime action. We've got a dog going on in the NHL on Saturday. Also have a World Cup qualifier in soccer. Now we've been on this great run, plus $4,260 since February 1st in soccer. I passed the last couple of days, but we do have a World Cup qualifier on Saturday. And NASCAR will be, of course, taking place tomorrow. Dirt track in the Cup Series for the first time in 50 years. We'll talk a little bit more about that on Sunday's video. Final couple of plays to talk about. I have a 7-star FCS football play on Saturday afternoon. We're 3-0 the last 2 weeks with FCS football, up $1,600. 2-0 is our record so far this spring season with plays rated 6 stars and 7 stars. And finally, late Saturday night, we've got a 4-star play in UFC. 71% in 2021 with my 4-star UFC plays. But again, the star of the show for me, 6-star play, college basketball leads that 2-0 package on Saturday. Also, don't forget, you can receive a free $60 account at DocSports.com. If you're not yet a member, you click on that link below the video, get yourself set up, and then you can use those free $60 on any of my daily packages or anybody else at DocSports.com. That's a lot to talk about. Let's get to the play here. We've got a Sweet 16 matchup I'm looking at. It is Villanova taking on Baylor. And listen, Nova has done a terrific job through the first couple of games of the tournament, but I think they're going to run into the wrong team here. And listen, Villanova doesn't turn the ball over. You're not going to get a lot of extra possessions when you go up against this team. They're not great, though, on the defensive end. They're 238th defending the three, 204th defending the two-pointer, giving up over 50%. To their opponents from inside the arc. And this is finally, I think, when they're going to be in trouble without Gillespie. You know about Gillespie getting injured a few weeks ago, and he's missed the last few games. But they played Winthrop. They were too big for Winthrop. They got the 10-point lead. They were able to have a big game against North Texas. Both of those teams are rated outside of the top 70 in most people's power ratings, including Ken Palm and including my own. But now they got to go up against the second best team, if not the best team, by the time, if they can advance here and hopefully get to the national championship and see what they can do, but at least the second best team in college basketball, the Baylor Bears, who have also started to play back to their midseason form before COVID protocols shut them down for a little while. Talking about the number one three-point shooting team in college basketball, number 45 two-point shooting team, and I just told you that Villanova does struggle a little bit on the defensive end against both the two and the three. Also wanted to mention that when you don't have that floor general, and I'm talking about Gillespie, this is where it really does hurt against a team like Baylor, if it's going to hurt. And I'm a huge Jay Wright fan, one of my favorite basketball coaches of all time and maybe the best in college basketball right now. But I think Baylor gets the job done here minus the points. So recommended a play on the Baylor Bears minus the points over Villanova on Saturday slate. Don't forget, 6-star in college leads a 2-0 college basketball package on Saturday. Then we come right back on Sunday with that big 8-star play. Only one of the season that I've had in college baskets. All right, if you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Saturday in the win column.